guys, good morning to everyone. Shout out to all my supporters and viewers. Yan. Today is magluluto tayo ng gabi. Gabi in Tagalog, in English we call this taro root or tuber plant. And scientific name was Colocasia scutularis. Scientific name Colocasia scutularis. This is the dried leaves from tuber plant in English, gabi in Tagalog, and other term in English was taro root. This is a excellent source of fiber and resistance starch, and these are many benefits to our health, especially improve our heart health, blood sugar levels, and body weight. And gut health. This is, don't ignore these kinds of vegetables, because I share only little benefits to our health. This is also antioxidants and good health for good to our health. Not so expensive, especially in the urban areas. This is not so expensive price. You must not ignore these kinds of tuber plant or gabi in Tagalog, kasi masustansya siya at saka mura pa sa ating bulsa. Ngayon magluluto tayo ng laing, binataang laing gabi, binataang gabi. And guys, I will show you kung paano magluto ng dahon ng gabi or may stem ng gabi na hindi makate or not itchy in our mouth or in our esophagus, because some people cook after cooking and they will eat this kind of sugar plant or gabi. Feel itchy on their mouth and their esophagus as well. I will show you first. This is dried leaves from tuber plants, guys, from Philippines. And we wash first, then boil. And guys, first wash muna natin. And guys, after wash, boil natin ng 10 minutes this dried leaves of tuber plant. In English, tuber plant or taro root. Scientific name was Colocasia scolenta, guys. Hope you learn it. Boil it first 10 minutes after that. And guys, and this is our ingredients. Dried dilis. Dilis in Tagalog. Yan. 3 pieces of hot water. Hot chili. Yan. Onion leaves. 1 pieces of onion. Garlic. And mostly this one. Ginger. Samahan mo ng marami kasi para masarap. And this is coconut milk. Kasi wala tayong fresh milk dito. Kaya yan. And olive oil. Samahan natin ng Maggi with salt. Yes. Update natin later after 10 minutes this one. Then we prepare the ingredients. And guys, iprito muna natin yung dried fish. Hindi, okay lang yan. Yan. First, yan muna kasi okay na siya, guys. We remove this one. We wash it again. Wash again this tuber leaves, tuber plant. Ayan, guys. Wash natin ulit para hindi siya makape. Ganun, guys, ang tiklis. Gabi in Tagalog. Taro root. Colocasia scolenta, guys. Ang scientific name is. Yan. Coming from Philippines. Then after wash, dry natin. That is the para hindi siya itchy in our mouth, not so itchy after. Yeah. Guys, mag-isa na tayo guys. Ito yung ricado, garlic, ginger, onions, and the fresh onions, and the chili, fresh chili, and the olive oil. Cook lain. Ito guys kasi gutin na yung madam ko. Buto tayo ng laing. Laing! Gabi! Binataang laing. Shout out sa inyong lahat dyan guys. Ito yung dried dilis na already cook. With dilis. This one. Tuber plant, gabe. Later, we put water. Hey guys, let's check. Done. Hindi natin ng water. We cook this for half hour. And so guys. And we put the moji. Fresh onions and the chili. Turmeric, it's good for our turmeric powder. And this black pepper. And little sauce. Nice. And we cook for 20 minutes, guys. Nothing lying, nataang lying. Gabi. Super plant in English. This is the last one we cook later. After 20 minutes, then we cook the coconut milk, guys. After 20 minutes, we will drink that, guys. Gising ako. Yan ang lying. Last for today. Guys, wow, ang ating laing. Yan. Lapit na siyang maluto, guys. With dilis, laing, gabi. Wait natin until konti na lang yung sabaw niya, guys. Yan. Thank you. Mega love shout out all. Stay safe always, mga friends. My family shout out. Tsaka, stay safe lang, stay safe. Always pray, guys. Hello, guys. Check natin. Wow. Yan na siya. Ang laing. For the first time, nakapagluto ng laing dito sa Kuwait. This is a tuber plant. Leaves lang siya, guys. Gabi. Leaves ng gabi. Dried leaves siya. I'm from Philippines. Yan, pwede na. you so much sa family ko. This is our lunch for today. Dried leaves ng gabi, tuber plant, or taro root in English. In scientific name was Polacea spolenta. Hope may natutunan kayo sa aking vlog. Yan, simple lang siya, pero yano na yan sa atin. Guys, guys, luto na ang aking laing, ginataang laing. Yan, parang Bicol Express na rin siya. With sili, with dilis. Thank you guys for always supporting. Make a love shout out all. Stay safe and million thanks sa mga nagsusupport lagi sa aking live at saka mga videos. Thank you so much guys. Never I end my thankful to you, to all of you guys. Thank you very, very much. Hope you are always safe and happy family. God bless all. Yan ang aming last for today. Laing. Thank you very much. Man, shout out all.